shooter nailing the basket from midcourt. You're seeing more than a cannonball serve and a neat right cross to the jaw. You're looking at the spirit of America. This is the way we like it, fast and hard-hitting and clean. Instinctively, Americans love fair play. It's built up from childhood. Give the other guy an even break. Play the game on the level. Don't hit a man when he's down. There's a 15-yard penalty for clipping. And the fighter who hits below the belt gets tossed out of the range. We like it fast and hard-hitting. And we like it clean. When you step from the gridiron to no man's land, the rule book is buried and forgotten. Here, there are no penalties except the one for losing. And it's not measured in yards. It's measured in life and death. War is the law of the jungle. Kill or be killed. There are no half measures, no alibi runs. You've got to twist your instincts inside out to play this game, because it's played to win anyway. The goal is destruction, pure and simple. Your mind must be tuned to a new pitch, to go after your enemy all out. No holds barred, to hurt, to cripple, to kill. This is war. A battle not for a pot of gold or an invitation to the Rose Bowl, but for survival.